Because that's what Minecraft teaches us now. It teaches us that we can just kill pigs as long as we make babies for them. Oh, and I've got to flatten that out to make a house there. But it looks pretty darn cool. Unless I make it up there. Which already looks flat. So did the other place from down there, so... You never know. You never know. Come on, don't freeze. Yeah, a little bit flat. Let's see what's over here. My god, that looks cool. Even though it's not like even fully rendered or anything. Wee. Ow. How? That was like... Look at that pig. It's crazy. You're crazy pig. I think I might make it up there. Simply... Whoa. Oh no. Oof. Alright. Nom 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 nom. Oh, we only took one. Thank Jeebus. And that lava pit, if it was bigger, then that would be so cool. It's still cool, I mean, don't get me wrong, that I'm loving that lava pit and everything around here in general. Just this hilly area here. There's perfect loads of trees, we'll never run out of wood. There's like I believe it's turned into plains over there, which is always fun. Because they're more original Minecraft, you could say, before biomes. That's the way I think of it. At least. I'm not sure if that's correct or not, but that's the way I see it. And that is the way you will all see it too. So how much do we want to flatten this out? Actually, I think what I'm going to do... Escape, options, video settings, tiny. Just because I'm getting a little bit of lag. And we'll try and fix that. I don't really like the amount of talk about lag, but I'll just quickly say that I'm getting so much less, I can English, but I'm getting so, I don't even know, I'm just going to say so much less lag than I was when I like first started recording Minecraft. Well, actually no, when I first started recording Minecraft it was kind of okay, but it got worse as the updates came, so, you know. Anyway, enough about the lag. Let's get some shovels going. I should have made a stone one. Damn it. Missed opportunity is missed. I don't know how far I want to, like, flatten this out. Because I want this to be my house. And I need a place to build my house. Or it won't be my house, if you understand. There isn't really a place I can view it. Let's just... This seems insufficient. I need a much bigger base because, yeah, I think this might be my main house. And I kind of branched off minecart tracks at, ooh, floating island with pigs that are invisibly floating. They're the best kind of pigs, you know. The pigs that are invisibly floating, they just float and be pigs. That's all you want from life, to float and be a pig. Okay, so how much more am I going to cut off? Yeah, this is definitely enough after I flatten this out. Unless I expand around the edges slightly. Alright, now I'll make a... I didn't pick my thing up. Oh boy. Oh boy. Break it with my hand. My hand, my voice broke. But, yeah. Stone and stone shovel. Now away we go. Okay, so once I've got all of this out, that should be enough. I should definitely make more tools instead of keep going back up, because I'm literally tearing up the floor beneath where my workbench is. I should have probably gone it when I went back up. But as you all know, I am very, very lazy. It's just the way I am, you know. You can't change that. I might just cut this out right now. So yeah, when we get back, hopefully all this will be gone. So I'll be right back. Okay, I made some stone shovels and we're still clearing this out. But I believe it's turning night time. But I'm not in a safe place. But I think I'm pretty close to making a safe hidey hole for the night. I want to actually build the foundations of my house. Just even if it's just one room where we're gonna get the bed set and the TV. You should be able to have Minecraft TV. You know that'd be cool, but it'd be kind of weird. And people could have like their own Minecraft TV shows, which are hosted in Minecraft broadcasting towers. What I've always thought Minecraft should do is have like the way it works now is you have to host your own server, either through like server hosting things, like certain websites do it. Some websites even do specialized Minecraft server hosting. It isn't just like a normal server hoster. But what was I saying? Yeah, there should be just like a master one where it's like, all right, who put my workbench down somewhere? Creeper, hi. Right, where did it go, guys? I know you weren't here, but where did it go? Spider, oh jeez. Ho ho ho, jeez. Anyway, there should just be one Minecraft server that's always up, and it can hold an unlimited amount of people. Or there should at least be something like 5? No, more than 5. There should be some dedicated servers, basically. That's what I'm hoping for. It'll never happen. But that's what I'm hoping for. Maybe one day Notch will listen to me. Well, he's handed it over to Jeb now, hasn't he? Where is my crafting table? I've got it in my inventory somewhere. I must have left it down somewhere. Because about that. Well, I was looking down and... Oh. Never mind. Found you. So, I don't even know about that. But, yeah. There should be some dedicated servers which have cities and mods and towns and... Well, not mods, but I mean, when I say mods, I mean people that make sure people don't grief. That'd probably be the main problem, griefing. If they did that, they wouldn't monitor it at all. Unless they got users to monitor it, which would kind of be a bit risky, because they'd have to give them some information, wouldn't they? I guess. I don't even know what I'm talking about, but... What do I mean by some information? Whatever, I'm crazy. But you all knew that. You didn't? Oh, okay, so we're gonna basically... Whoa! That is pretty high up. Still the amazing pigs are amazing with a creeper. Or is that the tree? Oh no! No! Damn you, world! Damn you! I was downloading something, which I'd probably not say. It's not what you think. I know what you people are thinking. It's not that. I'm not that rude. But wow, I fell. Did you hear the fart? Yep. My computer just farted on me. So I'm just going to pause it for a second and get rid of all these things.